This exhibition that we called it Crossover, it's something that it's a mixture about abstract and figurative style. Purple, for example, is a color that I started to use it in a large portion only for this exhibition. It's a very important color because it's a dream color. It's a color that represents dream and the dream state of mind. Changes from one person to another because the perception of the person changes.